piece of skill. Promising position here for Di Maria. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? The goal to put them in front. And there's a turn up for the books based on what we've seen in this game so far. So back underway. Will there be a response from France here? Coman. Now just the tackle that was needed. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, he almost nodded that one in. Messi. And intercepts again. Karim Benzema. Well, it could be on for him here. Mbappe's finish, his goal. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Karim Benzema. Now Griezmann. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, not covering himself. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Disappointing for PSG to concede. Opportunity it is. Can he convert? In it goes! Two goals. Here. Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Mbappe. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And he's through here. And the keeper's hand does the trick.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
Ramos. Read it superbly to take back possession. Benzema seducing with his passing. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Mbappe. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Benzema. He has time to play it over. Mbappe. Well, a really good idea, but missing by a large margin. Mbappe. And possession given away. Benzema. And blocked for now. Well read to win possession back. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. They've got it now. What can they do? And so the halftime whistle is gone here at the Parc des And underway once more, Paris Saint-Germain left with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Ramos. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe with it. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
not one for his personal scrapbook, I think it's safe to say.
Well, the manager will be absolutely furious. It's a waste of a good situation. He won't be on the next one, that's for sure.
N'Golo Kanté. Now Griezmann. Coman. Kanté. Griezmann. High quality defending. Incisive pass from Mbappe. And a goal from Griezmann. Try to stop him if you can. Good luck. So the action continues, and France really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Looking for the angle. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. An effective challenge. Mbappe. France come away with it. Mbappe. Griezmann. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Skipping away. Mbappe. Here is Juan Bernat. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And an effective clearance. Benzema. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Messi. Progress is Kylian Mbappe, and this situation could be dangerous. Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back. Well, no surprise there. France have enjoyed most of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
And very deftly cut out. Idrissa Gueye. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Lionel Messi's got past the defenders. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Griezmann. On to Benzema. Oh, great vision. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Mbappe. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Verratti. Here's Mbappe. When you're on a yellow card, you've really got to tread oh so carefully. Well, he stays on the pitch. No second yellow card.
Well, he's a very lucky boy, Derek. That was a poor challenge.
Hugo Lloris with a straightforward save. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Benzema. Might it be Mbappe? And it's come off the keeper. And problem solved for now.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Mbappe. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Whipped in by Griezmann. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. inside the final 10 minutes in this one. See some progress with the ball at his feet, but they dealt with in position. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Neymar. Now Verratti. Well, wide by a hair's breadth. Almost had it where he wanted it. Substitution time it is. Disappointing pass. Benzema seducing with his passing. And now he must score. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Coman, poor pass under no real pressure. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Lionel Messi, Neymar. Full time, says the referee, and as it was at the end of last season. So excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is a big game today. A win and there'll be 6 points clear. A loss and it'll be all square at the top. But I do think they're the better team and as a result, we'll win this game.
A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. He's driven in the corner. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays together with Kylian Mbappe. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Presnel.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
Benzema! And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Karim Benzema. Now, let's see what they can do here. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Let's see about the delivery. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. Crisp tackling. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! So, 2-0 now. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? But they took care of the situation defensively. Conte. Mbappé. Pogba. And all the way through to the keeper. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, visionary passing. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Brilliant save. Who can they pick out? Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball.
Well, France have controlled possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And winning it back. N'Golo Kanté. France looking dangerous here. Coman. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Mbappé. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Well, in there to tidy up. And given away. Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Yes, it's been a really energetic...
Mbappé! And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Trying to deliver it accurately. Hernandez. Marvellous anticipation. Well, he's given us away. Benzema. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Mbappe. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And return to Mbappe. Interception to snuff out the danger. N'Golo Kanté. Griezmann. Benzema. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Griezmann. Paul Pogba. On to Benzema. Benzema seducing with his passing. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. And so the halftime was... Well, back underway, and Paris Saint-Germain facing an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Oh, in with a chance! Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Di Maria. Now can they counter clinically? But they took care of the situation defensively. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And the ball is loose. Benzema. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Options in the middle. Oh, big opportunity! And a goal it is. The keeper ready, not part of the equation. Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Mbappe. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Extremely sloppy in possession. France with the ball again. A foul, but advantage played. And possession lost by France. Under real pressure here. Pulls it back. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. An incisive pass. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And breaking at pace with menace. They need to get bodies back. Plays it back. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Can't argue with that little move. Always voracious, Verratti, to win it back. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Well, he's placed it wide. Really close shave. Conte. Griezmann. whizzing past him. What a vital intervention. 20 minutes to go. And PSG couldn't hang on to it. Pogba. Now he must favour the cross. Conte. And back with Griezmann. And Benzema! Can they keep it out? And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him. Well, the PSG fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now. They just haven't been good enough from the start of the game.
Mbappe. Benzema. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. He had to score, and he does. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Mbappe. Good tackle. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Promising sequence. Mbappe. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. N'Golo Conte. Coman. Conte now. Pogba. Oh, he's given it away. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Mbappe. Now, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And a strong tackle. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And that brings the action to an end. Another buoyant performance from them in the title race. And they... Escucho escondido un piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí a... Olega quiere comprar una casa mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la... Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And it could be a very special occasion because there is scope for the championship issue to be settled. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Crucial one today, as 3 points will see them lift the trophy. It's so important they go about this the same way as they've done all season. Be positive, stay strong, and dominate the middle of the park.
Making sure it didn't get past him. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And a fine stop. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe.
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
Oh, a fantastic save. And now we find out it was offside anyway. Conte. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Idrissa Gueye. A delicious piece of skill. And a good tackle. N'Golo Conte. Coman. Coman. Oh, a vital interception. And they know they need to stop him. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Griezmann. It comes to absolutely nothing. Good move in the making from France. But the keeper takes command. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Played in by Griezmann. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Intense pressure. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Mbappe. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Fine teamwork to win it back. Lovely ball from Verratti. And now waiting to pounce. Couldn't quite hang on. He's done it! And that changes the title dynamic considerably.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now. We need to see a quick response.
So France get the ball rolling once more. We're about to find out how they're going to react to the setback. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Brilliant piece of skill. PSG looking dangerous. Can he take the chance? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Benzema. A sloppy pass. And great work to confuse the defender. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Getting forward. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Conte. Superb block.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Promising move this from France. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. And momentum. Can they now go and win this one?
So the ball is rolling again, 1-1.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Benzema.
Mbappe. Now Griezmann. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And he's fired over the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Messi. And pulled back. Full credit. Wonderful stop.
Pogba.
Coman. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, the keeper didn't have too much time. Well, no luck keeping possession. Running room in the wide position. Mbappe. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. France moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, he's lost possession. Offside by a fraction. Verratti. PSG couldn't keep it. Coman. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. He has time to play it over. Benzema. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Idrissa Gueye.
Lionel Messi.
And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Conte.
Benzema.
Griezmann. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Well, didn't go as a plan in the end.
Now Paul Pogba. Going well, and still trying to get the shot off. Oh, he saved it well. Whipped in by Griezmann. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. He's given it away. And threaded through by Mbappe. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. by Griezmann. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, nicely cut out. Incisive pass from Mbappe. Oh, it's in! And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through?
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Mbappe. Messi! It could be up for grabs. Oh, great block. Vital interception. The danger was very real. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Oh, pressing really high. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. The pass could do damage. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. There is the equaliser, and the title race takes yet another compelling twist.
Well, that puts a spanner in the works. They've got to refocus here.
Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. PSG on the attack as the minutes tick away. What can they do in the closing phase? Griezmann. Just 10 minutes to go. Benzema. Outfoxing the defender. Credit to them for winning back possession. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Still looking for space. Couldn't grab hold of it. And hit with real authority.
Well, I thought that was the game. Fantastic work by the keeper just to keep them in this.
And he's won the ball. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Can they forge ahead? Not out of the woods yet. Danger averted for now. Well, the counter chance looks very real. So a throw in here. Coman. Griezmann. Wonderful chance. And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end, Stuart. Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris, or at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And it could be a special occasion because they know full well if they do their job, they'll clinch the title. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, just the point for the title, and I just can't see them slipping up today. They're in such great form. if they perform like they have done, you can only see this going one way.
Paul Pogba.
Benzema. Just wanted to get it out of there. And a timely intervention. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Bernat as fullbacks. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays alongside Karim Benzema. Well, who would be a defender when the responsibility is one of trying to shackle Neymar?
Well, the best players are the ones...
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here. Ball is loose. Cuts it back. Nicely blocked. And a tidy challenge. Mbappe. Shot attempted. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. And over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. Still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. Not a great pass. Benzema might be a chance here. Denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Idrissa Gueye. And winning it back. France moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity. And they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. They've regained possession. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. And continues his run. And the danger clear. Options in the center. Benzema. And pulled back. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Messi looking for the through ball. But how well he did to react in that manner. Pogba. Now Griezmann. And France pushing forward with options available. But they dealt with the threat posed. Oh, great piece of individual skill. A significant block by Ramos. Griezmann. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Well, then there to tidy up. And France have possession again. Benzema. Oh, showing excellent vision. Full credit. Wonderful stop. And he's fired over the corner. What a vital intervention.
And there's the delivery.
That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that.
Superbly read and executed.
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. He's played it short here. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it.
Di Maria. A good and fair challenge.
Mbappe.
Can he put them in front? And still an opportunity. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
And that is that for the first half here in the French capital.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Mbappe. Mbappe,
he's in here. And it goes! Not so fast! No one said winning a title would be easy!
Well, how do they respond now? The greatest champions overcome adversity. We're about to see what they're made of.
And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? How about the cross? High quality defending. Griezmann.
Benzema! The equaliser! Just what the doctor ordered! Keep it this way and they will be champions!
Well, is that the goal that clinches the title? They just need to keep it tight now.
Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game.
Defensive efficiency personified.
Oh, a nice looking pass.
Benzema. In it goes, a thing of beauty. It could be the goal that puts the exclamation mark on a title triumph.
Well, the way they're celebrated, they think the title's won. They just need to keep their focus now.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next?
It's a perfect challenge. Very quick thinking there.
Good move in the making from France. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, they couldn't keep possession.
And slipped through by Karim Benzema.
And he did what he had to do defensively.
Griezmann, and he takes it on, just fractionally wide, so unfortunate. And given away,
and offside by the merest of margins.
Bernat. This is Sergio Ramos.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? France exploiting the space on the flank.
Can he take advantage? And still a chance.
Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Really getting stuck in.
Might it be Mbappe? Yes, and it goes! A healthy lead, and they can only throw away the title now.
Well, they've been fantastic all season, and today just rubber stamps it. Just need to see it out now.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Ben Yedder,
and threading it forward. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Can he put it in? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
Delivering it.
Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Another perfect position to read it.
Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
And dispossessed.
Well, not the pass he had in mind.
Conte. It's there for him. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
And over it comes.
Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Now Verratti. Messi.
Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
And he's in an offside position.
Substitution time it is.
And the advantage is with PSG. There to win it back.
Mbappe might still be able to do a bit of damage.
And problem solved for now.
Coman plays it back. Oh, blocked it!
Possession one.
That is tackling of the highest order. Incisive pass from Mbappe. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Kylian Mbappe. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Playing it in. But the keeper takes command of the situation. And a useful cross,
and clears his lines. The final whistle, and they've only gone and clinched the title. Well, they might celebrate on the back of